So I've always loved working with my hands. I knit, I sew, I play the piano, decorate cakes. But on the other hand, I'm really quite a nerd. When I started my career, I started doing vein treatments, and that's a really good fit for me because I get to do procedures all day long, but also understanding the science behind varicose vein disease and how you treat it requires a lot of study, so that fulfilled the geekiness in me. For skin cancer, it's very similar. I get to cut things out, sew them back together, but knowing what things to cut out and what you should recognize was also requiring a lot of study. So I got my master's in skin cancer to enable me to do that properly. And finally, cosmetic injections, it's evolved so much. So you really need to know the science behind aging and how you can mitigate that with lasers, skincare products, and injectables.